Hi, John Wanoa here. I'm just leaving the swimming pool. I've been for a spa and a sauna and a long hour and a half just getting fit for diving in Tahiti. When Jim and I go across into the island. Swimming pool over there. So just had a bit of a get all the lungs ready for the trip and to go always go out scuba diving deep down the east coast and around up in Britain, Europe. In the deep waters there, pretty good at it. And I love swimming. So just a little clip. Today is Wednesday, 5th of August 2015, we're just packing our bags and getting ready to go overseas shortly. Then we get finished hunting behind us too. So we'll get there. Okay, so thank you very much, people. Been great. We go for my first swim. I'll go to the Otahu. We've got a brand new swimming pool. Just about 3 minutes away from me, and I'm going to go and test it out on the weekend. It's opening, the new opening. So it's raining. I love rain. It's the best time to go diving in the sea when it's raining, because it calms the sea, believe it or not. That's the time we used to go diving nowadays. Okay, so I'm swimming today, and the managers at the Park Avenue visited the new apartment. They said, oh, check your umbrella. I said, no, I'm going to get wet. So, yeah, just having a bit of fun. Okay? Hi, Jamie, and Jess, Sue, and Miss Taylor, and, Jean, and Susanna, anybody else, but Andy Allen, so supporting us, Kevin, and, Andy Allen, Matt. So we'll catch you around. Bye for now. John Wanoa, Auckland, New Zealand.
It's raining. It's pouring. The old man is snoring.